चला कि मैं किन के साथ काम कर रही हूँ, सुनील सर के साथ, सुशांत सर के साथ, सुदीप सर के साथ. सो बहुत ही खुशी की बात थी मेरे लिए. ऐसे कुछ पिंच करना होता है ना, कि कभी इमेजिन नहीं किया कि आपका अपना डेब्यू है कन्नड़ा में और सुनील सर का भी डेब्यू है, तो आपको स्क्रीन शेयर करने का मौका मिल रहा है. पर बाद में जब ये इतना बड़ा हो गया और जब हमको पता चला कि 5 languages में हम इसे रिलीज़ कर रहे हैं, तो वो बिलीव करना थोड़ा मुश्किल है. एंड जो खुशी है वो उसे मैं बयान नहीं कर सकती, लाइक लिटरली बयान नहीं कर सकती. एंड मलयालम एंड कन्नड़ा, इट्स माय डेब्यू एंड सुपर हैप्पी, सुपर हैप्पी.
सो सबसे बड़ा दंगल उससे पहले ही शुरू हो गया था.
अच्छा,
बिकॉज आई थिंक आई वॉज द रिलक्टेंट पहलवान. दे अप्रोच्ड फॉर अ मूवी टाइटल्ड पहलवान एंड यू नो आई वॉज नर्सिंग अ बैक इंजरी, नो बॉडी, नथिंग. आई सेड इट्स अ रियली. सो Krishna sir was here, kind enough to come down and give me a narration, and I think same day he met Anna also.
Right.
So he gave the narration. They said, sir, we are looking for an actor. Body will take care, don't worry. I said, okay. But then I reached the sets, and it's not your language. I had done Telugu, couple of Telugu films almost like, you know, 12 years back.
Right.
And I realized that when the language is not the actor's language, you can't play around, you can't really, you know, give you 100%.
Right.
So I had stopped doing other languages. Yes. They somehow convinced me, and I landed on the sets, and I was very nervous. Yeah. Huh? Because Kannada matlab bilkul hi alag na, kabhi suni bhi nahi thi theek se. And I was not really able to perform, and all thanks to Sudeep. Being the hero, he could have chosen to, yaar ki ye actor to work nahi kar raha hai, kuch aur karte hain. He could have quietly, you know, sat in one corner and let the director handle his mistake.
Right.
Kyun cast kiya? But this guy was kind enough to, you know, stand behind the camera and prompt me in Kannada to build my confidence, give me that boost. So Dangal to pehle din se shuru ho gaya tha. Mujhe baad mein Pradyumna, the AD, who was insistent behind my name, I believe, he said, sir, we had decided we want an actor, not the pehlwan. The choice was either take a bodybuilder or
absolutely
an actor.
Absolutely.
So we opted for you. But then first day when you had language problems, sir, we said, shit, actor bhi nahi mila. So it's only after the confidence the whole unit gave me, Krishna sir, especially Sudeep. I mean, really, really, I really owe this one to you.
So amazing.
It was quite bad, man. Because I don't come, I'm not Sunil sir. I'm very much Sushant. You know, we wake up, eat beautiful breakfast, tasty lunch, yummy dinner, followed up with a little bit of juices here and there. So we had our lifestyle intact and our image is also very intact. And we were all fine. I just did one silly mistake of, one day we saw, happened to have seen, you know, everybody has seen how it all happened, you know, like a Sultan or a Dangal. We had seen these movies. One night it so happened, you know, in the night of feel good, you know, we all feel nice, right?
Yes.
After.
Deuces.
So,
after juices.
After the juices. So I just happened to tell Krishna.
Yes.
Who actually wasn't a proper juice man. His senses were right. I just threw something which I don't even remember. So he happened to come couple of weeks later. He said, sir, ek bahut acha idea hai. So I gave a date. De di. So my history with him goes very the typical Kama commercial scripts and nods. जहाँ बहुत सारे कपड़े होते हैं, इधर से इधर तक, वैसे फिल्म्स बनाए हमने. तो इनका इनका जो नरेटिव स्टाइल है, ये जो है कि ये बिल्डअप्स थोड़ा कम देते हैं. जैसे कि सर एक टाइटल बनाया है तो बहुत अच्छा टाइटल है सर, आप सुनेंगे तो ये वो, दैट ही डजंट नो, ही स्ट्रेट फ्लैट से. सो इट्स सो हैपेंड सर, हाँ सर एक स्क्रिप्ट बना है तो टाइटल है सर पहलवान. मैम आई वेंट साइलेंट फॉर अ व्हाइल. ये कैसे हो गया? आई सेड व्हाट इज दिस अबाउट सर? That day you told about a certain thing and I just happened to hear a script and we worked out and it is beautiful.
I was in a confused state whether I wanted to continue working or I didn't want to work. Like I said, the sabbatical was a 4-year sabbatical. But then when something good comes to you, you also want to test waters. I didn't know, you get this feeling of doubt. Ki, do you remember even to act? And I think I was going through that stage. Not a very good frame of mind. But then at the same time I said, it's Kannada. Not that I was very familiar with the language, because I speak Tulu. But it's also my turf, it's also my territory. It's also someone like Kicha who's offered me something like this with Krish. It's a good subject, it's up my alley. And I don't think I even debated. I was debating the other film that I was doing. But then I said a yes, because I know somewhere down the line you're in safer waters. You know that this film has an X amount of audience because of Kicha and because of the combination of Krishna and Kicha. So because I was safe, I said, let me give it a shot. But finally happy that I did it, because suddenly you realize that that's exactly the trend that is there. There's cross-pollination, actors are doing films across the board, so I'm glad I took the decision at the right time. I think mentor hu, guru hu, aur ek pita samano film mein, aur isliye exciting raha, kyunki kahin na kahin wo thehrav, wo age, wo jo umar, main hamesha play karna chahta tha, it's always best to play your age, has come out beautifully, between I think Krishna and Kicha. They manage my character very, very well. And I think after a long break, coming back and playing a character like this with a lot of emotions, a lot of aggression also, is a good feeling. So, Kushu, and thank you for wishing Mana. Krish, he's got me out on her birthday, so I'm in trouble anyways. But thank you.
Lots of things on my plate, exactly, when I don't eat, man. It's always, see, wonderful, because as an actor, what more do you want? It's not about the releases or the number of languages. The fact that many, many, many people across need you, want you. See, the day an actor is not required, the day nobody's writing for you out there is when you're actually dead. It's not 4 to 5 flops that kills an actor. What kills an actor is you not wanted anywhere or nobody writing for you. That's a very scary moment. Today, when so many people are writing for me, when so many people need me, I think there cannot be a better thing for an actor than this, that you're required, they call you, they want you. And all you have to do is just take a flight, man, that also is catered. Just go there and just do what they want, and it's a beautiful moment.
Lastly to Sushant sir, इस फिल्म के दौरान जब भी आपने शूट किया या जितने भी सीक्वेंसेस थे आपके फाइटिंग सीक्वेंस, कितना आप सावधान रहे और सतर्क रहे कि आपको लगी नहीं चोट, प्रिपरेशंस के दौरान?
थैंक यू फॉर रिमाइंडिंग मी अबाउट सावधान. आई वाज वेरी स्केयर्ड ऑफ कोर्स, बिकॉज़ आई वाज नर्सिंग अ बैक इंजरी. सो बट या द एक्शन डायरेक्टर एंड द डायरेक्टर अन्ना, दे टुक वेरी गुड केयर ऑफ मी. बट या when you're doing stunts and all these pehlwani thing, he was throwing me, I was trying to throw him. So you are scared, but that being scared is part of being being aware of your surroundings, not to get hurt. But it was fun, except all that that amber powder and everything which was on our hands and legs and in the hair and everywhere. So taking a bath after that was the most strenuous part. Shooting was fun.
There's